the shove it, the easiest of all the skateboard tricks. You simply spin the board 180 degrees under your feet. Any skilled skater can do a simple shove it, but I'm no skilled skater. I skateboard to school every day. I've watched countless hours of skateboard footage. I've read Rodney Mullen's autobiography twice, but I've never been able to do tricks. I'm just not built for it. I'm 6'1 with no center of gravity. I've got bum knees. I've got no balance. I've got a lot of excuses. 2005, the year I got my first skateboard. A blind complete from Black Diamond Skate Park, courtesy of my grandfather. August 2015, Ocean City, New Jersey. The only time I sort of landed a shove it.
I remember I was wearing these shoes.
March 25th, 2021. The day that I learned. I had a lot of failed attempts. I also had quite a few close misses. After several hours and hundreds of attempts, I wanted to give up. But then, on one of those attempts, this happened. It wasn't pretty, but it's a start.